On this edition of One Championship Weekly, it gets explosive when giants collide. A look at the top heavyweight knockouts in one championship history. You're watching One Championship Weekly. Anderson Silva and Andre Meunier traded heavy leather from the get-go. But Silva showcased his extreme knockout power as he smashed the Australian Colossus.
Anderson Braddock Silva, 108 kilos. You've got more beef than a cattle ranch in the circle for this one. Inside the sold-out Mall of Asia Arena in Manila, the Philippines, as One Championship Roots of Honor gets underway. Our third man in the circle, referee Elias Dalapsis. 4-ounce gloves on these two behemoths. And the right hand alley from Andre the Giant. Here calls the trigger early. Goes for the jaw of Silva.
Right after the hand touch, he wasted no time rushing Braddock. Now we got to see Braddock understand what's going on. Now he's going to try to get nice and patient. Now he starts to counterpunch. Watch the left hand. Watch the hook to overhand right.
Meunier knows he can't allow Silva to establish his rhythm. He can't allow the big Brazilian to set the metronome. Finds a give. Silva a taste of the right hand early with those 4-ounce gloves. Andre the Giant and overhand right. Silva knees on the inside. The Giant goes to the body, barrels him against the fence. Ties up Silva and referee Dalapsis breaks them. What a crackerjack start to this one.
Meunier's got to be careful. He kind of opens up a little bit when he throws those punches. Braddock might be able to catch him coming in.
High knee there from Anderson Silva. Meunier's got to be careful not to drop the head. Already he's cut from the knee of Anderson Silva. Silva goes to the liver. Overhand right from Silva. Uppercut there from Meunier. One look out. Super Series debut, he knocks out the Giant, Andre Meunier.
Wow, huge knockout. Welcome to One Championship. Anderson, Braddock, Silva. You can see it, Meunier knew exactly what he wanted to do. He wanted to come in serious, put the pressure on Braddock. He opened up, he threw that big shot. Silva countered, boom, put him to sleep. Big left hook, I think it was a left hook, it happened so fast. That was a beautiful knockout. We knew somebody was going to sleep at the first with that one, the way these guys were throwing.
Overhand right there from Anderson Silva. Uppercut from the Giants, Andre Meunier. Two huge men in 4-ounce gloves. It's the overhand right on the temple. It hits the button and turns the lights out on the Giant.
Yeah, look, he was just leaving himself a little too open, overextended. He throws that big left hook, gets whiffed, and then just overhand right, touches him on the head, doing what he does best in that beautiful combination. It's all about that left hook, right overhand, and there was the overhand. It was like a clubbing blow. Didn't even catch him full. That's the power of Anderson Braddock Silva.
Wow. Let's go to Tom Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Elias Dalapsis, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 14 seconds in the first round for your winner by way of knockout, Anderson Silva!
Anderson Braddock Silva gives us one of the great knockouts in one Super Series yet. First round, it took 1 minute 14. To knock out the Giant, Andre Meunier.
Brazilian grappler Alessandre Machado showcased his striking prowess against the dangerous Hideki Sakine.
Second round of three of this heavyweight stash between Alessandre Machado of Brazil and Hideki Sakine of Japan. The Mall of Asia Arena, right, I'd say we're now at about 85%. And they are still filing in. I'm telling you, Mitch, they are going to turn away thousands at the door tonight. This is the hottest ticket in town, the biggest One Championship event. It's Conquest of Champions.
Sakine is able to keep his distance with that rear leg push kick. gets inside the pocket, starts letting the hands go a little bit.
Big looping punches there from Sakine. And he's starting to gas the big fella, hands around the waist, but I'm not sure if Machado's striking can really capitalize on it. Shoots him for a single here, Sakine, tries for a driving takedown to no avail on that occasion. Goes to a double leg now, does the big man. Looping right hook there from Sakine, and Shrek breaks off.
Good job by Machado to avoid that bum rush of a takedown. Utilize the underhooks, pick Sakine up, and push him off.
Machado just staying out of range of the hands of Sakine. Overhand right there. Is this when that lactic acid starts to build up and slow you down and get inside the muscles, makes you make the arms heavy, the legs heavy?
If you do something you're unused, if you're not used to it, and striking, they both, oh, nice right hand there, landed by Machado. It's definitely gonna slow you down, but if this is what they're doing, if they're grappling, if they're clinching, oh, Machado, this is opening.
Sakine on his back now, here comes the ground and pound from Machado. The full mount from the Brazilian, and Sakine in a whole world above it now. Machado timing his shot, picking his opening. Sakine gives his back.
Get on top, he hurt him with the hands, waited for him to fall, got on top, passed the guard, sat in mount, punched until Sakine gave up his back and landed some big shots from back mount, and Olivier Coste was forced to jump in and call a halt to it. Look at this, big ground and pound landed. Sakine gave up the arm bar right there. Khbabez said, none of that, put you onto your belly, and I'm gonna let these hammers fly.
Alessandre Machado found the opening in the second round.
Alessandre Machado!
A sweet victory indeed there for Alessandre Machado. Takes the winner's medal back to Brazil. And Sakine still without a win here at ONE Championship.
Alain Ngalani pulled off one of the most impressive knockouts in ONE history, landing a perfectly timed spinning wheel kick on Egypt's Mahmoud Hassan.
And if there is a violent takedown in this one, the whole stadium could rock.
Oh my word! A spinning kick that knocked Hassan straight down, and in comes the referee. Kenichi Serizawa didn't want to see any more of that, and I do not blame him. And look at Alain marching around the cage as if he owns it. This one was over so quickly that Jason Chambers didn't even get a word in.
Hassan set up a couple of punches, and then Alain just grazed it right on the temple with that toe.
Seemed to get him around the temple, didn't it? Perhaps
let's take a look
on
at
the top
from
of the
other
nose.
Side.
So rare that these are executed well enough, but yeah, high on the head, that one.
Perfect foot to the temple, and there's a few buttons, and that just put Hassan enough on.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Kenichi Serizawa calls a halt to this bout at 31 seconds of the very first round for your winner via referee stoppage due to strikes from the red corner, the Black Panther, Alain Ngalani.
Well, we welcome our viewers on Star Sports and those of you watching right around the world. And who among you wants to see more of this man? Precious little we saw him in tonight, but don't worry, we'll get another chance.
Filipino hero Brandon Vera needed just 26 seconds to win the inaugural ONE Heavyweight World Championship, taking out Chinese-Canadian behemoth Paul Chang in one of the most thrilling knockouts in ONE history.
That's Paul Chang.
Judge.
And that's Brandon Vera.
You ready?
This fight brought to you by Hire Philippines, the world's number one major appliances brand for six consecutive years.
Brandon Vera immediately starts with some of those brutal leg kicks that he's known for.
And lands to the head.
Paul Chang trying to answer. Paul Chang's got to make this fight dirty. He cannot stand there in front of Brandon Vera and let him do what he does best.
And it's finished in left hook did significant damage. That kick landed flush on the jaw. The follow-up barely needed. We have a heavyweight champion. Before that left hook even landed, Paul Cheng was cut.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yuji Shimada calls a halt to this battle at 26 seconds of round number one. For your winner, via knockout, and now the one heavyweight world champion, Brandon the Truth Vera!
Reception here from the fans in the Mall of Asia Arena. Full credit to Paul Cheng for stepping in at late notice. But what could he hope to do facing that barrage from Brandon Vera? One championship's first heavyweight champion. He lifts the belt aloft. What a night it's going to be in Manila.
Coming up after the break, more hard hitters from the best heavyweights in ONE history. You're watching ONE Championship Weekly. Welcome back to ONE Championship Weekly. We're looking at the most spectacular knockouts in ONE Championship history. Two-time Super Combat Heavyweight World Champion Tarik Khbabez clashed with four-time Muay Thai and Kickboxing Heavyweight World Champion Alain Ngalani in a ONE Super Series kickboxing bout. We join the action in round three.
So let me explain, 10-point must system. I gave the first round 10-9 Khbabez. I gave the second round 10-9 Khbabez. My scorecard goes 20-18 Khbabez, which means to even the score, Ngalani needs a 10-8 round, needs a knockdown round on Tarik Khbabez.
Now, fans at home, Michael Civello is not a judge. He's just pretending to be one on TV.
Outside leg kick from Ngalani. Good jab to overhand right there from the Cameroonian. Khbabez looks the power in the right. High left roundhouse kick from Ngalani. Double forearm guard blocks the kick. Oh, counter from Khbabez. Ngalani drops the head. Khbabez doesn't clinch up. Referee Onari breaks them.
I like those two question mark kicks he threw, and then he went to the body. Oh, no! Ngalani's wobbled.
Ngalani momentarily turned his back. Referee, though, didn't see it as a chance to put a count on him. Khbabez comes forward. Here's the left hand from Khbabez. There's the uppercut. Goes to the body. Now toe-to-toe. They juke it out. Khbabez wins the battle. Backs him up with the right hand. Got to get out of the corner here. Ngalani takes a knee. He's lining up the right hand. There it is. And another uppercut. The chin through the top of the head. Ngalani may go down. Ngalani may go down. He's right for the picking. Ngalani on rubber legs. But he's still here. How is he still standing? The man from Hong Kong.
How is he still on his feet? He just got hit with about 13 clean shots. And he's still throwing.
Tremendous heart and intestinal fortitude from Ngalani. Takes another big right hand. And down he goes. Now it's a count on Ngalani. Three knockdowns in one round and the contest is over. That is knockdown number one in this round on Ngalani. And that is all. Because referee Onari says no more punishment. And it's a TKO victory for Tarik Khbabez. Fantastic victory for Tarik Khbabez of Morocco.
In 2014, ONE Heavyweight World Champion Brandon Vera made his ONE Championship debut, and the Filipino immediately announced his arrival with a first round finish.
Brandon looking for the left hand downstairs. Gets clipped by Khbabez. Oh, left hand, big straight left. Olivier Costa sitting up. Brandon Vera has come home and he's picked up a first round victory.
Your very own.
The fans here are going nuts.
For your winner, via knockout, Brandon the Truth Vera!
Enormous roar here from the crowd at the Mall of Asia Arena. And Brandon contributed to that roar, didn't he? One very happy man.
Igor Sabora and Alain Ngalani went head-to-head in a clash between titans. A multiple-time kickboxing and Muay Thai world champion, the Panther used his world-class striking to score a thrilling first-round finish.
This fight brought to you by Barocca. Every day is a big day. Start it right with Barocca. Don't blink.
Sabora coming right at Ngalani. You can see it.
Oh, wow. I flinched down here.
You can just see him trying to set up that big left kick. He's like pulling it all the way back from Hong Kong. Ooh, that was a nice body shot right there.
That makes
it
so huge that he's getting really hit. Inked up the punches, and Sabora's in trouble. Those legs are just so strong and powerful.
Gotta be careful once you feel that your opponent weaken a little bit. He's starting to exert a lot of energy right there. He's gotta be careful, he doesn't gas himself out, but he's going right back to the body again.
To the body, oh, big punches to the face. Oh, huge right hand, and Ngalani's on top of him. A little bit untidy with the ground and pound. Can he get the space to work hard? The hammer blows come down, that's 4-5. Block, but he's having precious little success with it. Sabora is crazed and possibly cut on the head. Olivia Gomes is ready to pounce.
And Ngalani jumps all over him with that big right hand, drops him right there, and then you can just see him dribbling the head off the canvas.
Alain, the Panther!
When we return, more powerful strikes from the heavyweights in ONE's history. You're watching ONE Championship Weekly. Welcome back to ONE Championship Weekly. One punch is all you need, powerful and fast. The clash between Alain Ngalani and Hideki Sakine produced the fastest KO recorded in the heavyweight division's history.
Judge. Sellout Judge. Crowd in Jakarta. Judge.
Ready, go!
And the size of Sakina's head has got its own gravitational pull. Charges up. Looking for a takedown. Trying to put hands.
Beautifully timed, measured with the left hand, delivered with the right.
Mitchell was a combination of timing, precision, and Sakina's own forward-coming momentum that dropped himself into that right hand.
Alain Ngalani!
We love a good knockout, especially if one powerful hit is all you need. ONE Heavyweight World Champion Brandon Vera delivered the devastating blow to Mauro Cirilli.
The time for talk is over. Michael Schiavello, Mitch Chilson with you. That's Mauro Cirilli of Italy. Brandon Vera, defending champion of the Philippines. Vera at 113 kilos. Cirilli at 111 kilos. More beef than a cattle ranch in the cage at the moment. High kick early from Vera. It will be Vera's speed and precision against the raw power of the Italian hammer. And look out for the overhand right on Mauro Cirilli. Vera chops downstairs. Cirilli wants to bridge the gap, get on the inside, and go for the champion's jaw.
Cirilli's trying to close that distance, having a hard time dealing with the range of Vera. But he's got to get on the inside. He can't stay at the end of these kicks.
Vera has the height, he's got the reach, wants to keep the Italian at bay, switches to southpaw here. Look out for the high kick off the left leg here from Vera. It's a lead hook, oh, swinging. Oh, he gets caught!
And
grueling heavyweight showdown between Alessandre Machado and Alain Ngalani took place in Macau, China. The Panther started the bout off with a bang, blasting the Brazilian giant with thunderous combinations. However, the Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt started to impose himself as the round went on, utilizing his superior ground game to do significant damage on the mat.
He's exhausted, and this is much longer than 1 minute. They got to get this fight underway.
Yuji Shimada literally had to push his men out of the cage and ask several times if he wanted to continue. That's the problem with a body the size of his. Carrying it around full intensity for 15 minutes is very, very tough. Ngalani is feeling the heat.
I don't know if he's going to have the juice to stop this takedown. Here he is clearly holding the cage to avoid the takedown.
He's gone. He's exhausted, Ngalani. Yeah, it's over. It's over. You can see that Ngalani didn't really want much of that fight once the second round started. And look at the emotion on the face of Alexander Machado.
For your winner, via top out, Alexandre Machado!
Well, clearly the emotion has got to the 34-year-old.
Thank you for watching One Championship Weekly.
I was dirt poor.
I've been broke with no money, eating one meal a day after my parents got wiped down the Asian financial crisis and became homeless. Martial arts is the greatest platform to unleash human potential.
No one had ever tried to unite 4 billion people around one sports property.
Our video views went from 300,000 to 5 billion.
And the outcome became the power of martial arts to transform lives.
One Championship!
You will fight your hearts out. Show the world why you're the greatest.